Hey, I just finished my 90-day personal movement challenge where I tried to post a video every day for 90 days. I did fall off the wagon a few times and have to catch up by filming a few videos in one day, but overall, I'm really glad that I played the catch-up game rather than just giving up on the whole thing. Now I have a database of over 90 videos that I can use as a resource for my online coaching and as content for future articles that I write. Now that I've completed my 90-day challenge, I'm gonna move on to make more elaborate and less frequent videos. You've probably seen some of my tutorial videos on this channel. There will be more videos like that, and also some videos highlighting certain movement sequences that you can follow along to that I might prescribe to some of my clients for various reasons, or that might be part of my own personal practice. Another thing that I would like to try is videos like this where I'm speaking directly to you about topics such as natural movement or Sotai philosophy or some of the principles of Masunaga-style Shiatsu. If you have any ideas about what kind of content you'd like to see on this channel, please comment below and let me know. If you're the kind of person who tries out the kind of things that I post on this channel, you're exactly who I want to hear from. So make sure that you comment, make yourself heard, because I am looking for suggestions about what kind of things you'd like to see. So let me know in the comments below, like this video, subscribe to the channel if you want to see things right away, and I'll see you next time.